Hi, I'm Belle.
I'm Mac.
I'm Jamie, and I'm studying a Bachelor of Pharmaceutical Science Advanced with Honours here at Monash Parkville. The Advanced with Honours is a fantastic option if what you really dream of doing is medical research.
Monash is one of the best places in the world to do a course like this because of the quality of the research that goes on here.
We have more highly cited researchers in the field of pharmacology and toxicology than any other faculty in any other university in the world.
In 2017, we were ranked number 2 globally for pharmacy and pharmacology.
Number 1 was Harvard.
The course is particularly great if you like chemistry, which I do, because it sits at the interface between chemistry and medical research.
So basically, you do 3 years of a Bachelor of Pharmaceutical Science, but as an Advanced with Honours student, you get some extra opportunities. Then you do your Honours, which includes a year-long research project.
Proper research, actually adding to the store of human knowledge. And the people you study under here are amazing, inspiring world leaders.
But it's not just about the honours year. You get a lot of extra benefits in those first 3 years. You get deep into the world of research very early on.
You are being groomed to be part of the next generation of research leaders, so you get mentoring. In your 3rd year, you get the chance to do a semester-long research project. You get access to closed-off labs, and you can see the research firsthand.
You're mentored by a supervisor, and you often work with a group of PhD students or postdoctoral researchers.
They foster your independent thinking and help guide you along the right path.
The research facilities here are insane. We've got 3 NMR machines, 2 of which are worth almost $2 million, and the 3rd is worth about $3 million.
There's everything you can need here to conduct your research.